come up.
Yeah, if you can. Dang. Yes, sir.
Stop.
Yeah.
I'm on right now, Akule. Oh, screaming.
Yes, sir, get him.
I think Ulua, straight down. Come on, give me some slack, brother. Ah, lose him.
Put a hook or cut the line?
Cut the line. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, come on. There we go. Bite. Oh, I'm on. I'm on. I'm on again. Woohoo! And mean kind tail shakes, and it's still pulling line. It's gonna cruise. It gets tired. Ah, oh, come on, baby. Oh, slowly coming up. I think it's getting chased by something. Yeah, like 20 minutes I think by now. Shoot, bro, this might be a Shibi. I got it up to 20 feet and I ran straight back down.
Yeah, if it was an allure kahala, it would keep on. Yeah, a lot of Shibis come through here, man. Good chance.
I'll let you guys know if I need help.
Hey, you got this, son. Get him in the bag.
God, how long already? Hold on, I cannot see. I'm too tired. Thank you. Bro, all I see is one big silver underneath my kayak. Yeah, it's doing that circle motion now, all the way up. Sorry, drive. But I really need to catch this fish because I'm tired. Shibi, guys. Bro, you guys don't believe it.
Came off.
No, still fighting it. I'll let you guys know when I land it. Almost there.
You got keep
going. Yeah. Oh. Woo! Got it.
Yeah, you fucker.
Thank you guys, I love you guys. Your turn. Yeah, I remember I called it. I think maybe 30 pounds. I don't know how big chibis are. Thank you, bro. I love you guys. For real. No, I'm gonna try to. I'll just stick the tail out if anything. Bro, I can't even carry this, man. Maybe 40 pounds.
Fuck yeah, I gotta be fucking not feeling the bag, bro.
You know, I'm gonna drop them to my truck with my cooler and come back out.